have been banned from Sudomemo. For more...
Is that appropriate?